Marriage revokes any formal will, as the law considers that your new spouse should be your primary beneficiary. If, however, you have made a previous will in contemplation of marriage, then there should be provision in this to allow a marriage to take place and for the provisions of your will to stand. If this is not the case, then it is important to make a new will as soon as you are married. Alternatively, you can make a will in contemplation of marriage prior to your marriage. This can mirror the provisions of your current will, but careful consideration should be made of the way in which you provide for your new spouse in this will. The Inheritance Provision for Family Independence Act, known as the IPFDA or the 1975 Act, allows claims to be made against an estate where reasonable financial provision has not been made for certain classes of beneficiaries, which are primarily your spouse, cohabiting partners, partners and children or grandchildren who can show a dependence on your estate prior to your death.